The Home Depot Center will welcome in 10 teams with visions of winning a state championship. Modesto Christian and Francis Parker.
Odd ranked number two in the state. They won the D2 state championship 2 years ago against Nevada. So we get to see them again. I don't want to kick it to him ever. How about the kicker? Matt Wile, not happy that he kicked it to him and didn't make it to the end zone like he usually does on a touchback. Gets a nice tackle on Isaiah Burse.
He comes up and delivers a huge hit.
35-yard gain.
But Burse, right at the goal line, picks up the ball, and he finds seams. He runs through tackles. Wild doing a good job and going after the ball. Almost got the strip. Almost got the ball back for Parker. And now is when Matt Wile comes into play. Again, they have the outstanding kicker at Parker. That is the one huge advantage. When you look at these teams on film, Matt Wile is the X factor in this game because he is so good as a kicker. It's been fantastic. Was all league as both a kicker and a punter this year in the All-Avocado League. And so he's just a fantastic player. Been very good.
41 yards away, Matt Wile, the junior. And that is good with plenty of distance.
Yeah, that ball was good over 50. He has actually kicked a 63 in practice, so he has the length to reach out and knock it through for 3 points. And that, again, that's a huge advantage. And now Matt Wile has to go for a 39-yarder.
Made it from 41 earlier.
He's a good kicker.
There's no question about that.
He is a good kicker.
My partner just shakes his head as that ball is through the uprights. 28-20. Mr. Automatic crushes it.